savage soldier sticks his head in sand and then complains unto the shoeless hunter who's gone deaf but still remains upon the beach where hound dogs bay at ships with tattooed sails. Aladdin and his lamp sits with utopian hermit monks side saddle on the golden calf, and on their promises of paradise you will not hear a laugh. All except inside the gates of Eden, relationships of ownership, they whisper in the wings to those condemned to act accordingly and wait for succeeding kings. And I try to harmonize with songs the lonesome sparrow sings. There are no kings inside the gates of Eden. The motorcycle, Black Madonna, two-wheeled gypsy queen, and her silver-studded phantom cause the great flannel cloak to scream. As he reads two wicked birds of prey who pick up on his breadcrumb sins. And there are no sins inside the gates. Precious windy ride, while paupers change possessions, each one wishing for what the other has got. And the princess and the prince discuss what's real and what is not. It doesn't matter inside the gates of Eden. A bed that is never mine, as friends and other strangers from their fates try to resign. Meeting men wholly, totally free to do anything they wish to do but die. And there are no trials inside the gates. Tells me of her dreams with no attempt to shovel a glimpse into the ditch of what each one means. At times I think there are no words but these to tell what's true, and there are no truths outside the gates of Eden.